children are denied. What's the music? Sorry, they're a bit impractical. But anyway, it's come to that special time of year where the creatures of the night come out to play and partake in sadistic rituals, which include dancing to the Ghostbusters theme tune and doing the monster mash. It is, of course,
Halloween.
Can I tell you a secret?
Sure, man.
That's right, it's the 31st of October, and tonight we're down at Escapade in Chesterfield, where this club has been transformed into a Rocky Horror Party, a bit like something you'd see on the Addams Family. Now, the queue is packed full of some interesting looking people, and it's going round the block. So I'm Sunny, and this is Cheeky TV. Come join us as we check it out. Something strange in the neighborhood. Start our Halloween fest here in the party room. Can you tell us a little bit about your outfits? What's going on here?
I'm Molly in Wonderland. Killed a few rabbits tonight. I've come as a horny devil.
How long did it take to get the face paint on?
My mum did it. It took about 5 minutes each.
What is that face paint? What the hell is it?
That's my natural skin.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Yes, I think you're getting some Clearasil for that, I think. Very scary outfit you got on there.
I'm scary all the time, mate.
You look great. You expecting a good night tonight?
Yeah, definitely.
So that was the party room. Now let's go and check out the R&B room. Loving the outfit over here. A mime. Can you do a good impression of a mime? No. She said no. Impression of a tiger. Yeah! Really good impression of what a wench would do. Is there any particular reason why you chose this venue?
It's the best in Chesterfield, definitely.
Great answer.
If you don't come, you've not had a proper night out.
If you don't come to Escapade, then there's no point in going out. Is that what you're saying?
Yes.
Awesome. That's a good way to end this conversation.
Oh, yeah.
So we checked out them two rooms. Now let's see what ghoulish going-ons there are upstairs in the dance arena.
Seven, eight, can't feel your face. 9, 10, you won't sleep again.